Hey guys, so this is your practice and problem solving for Thursday. We're going to be doing word problems and 2x2 multiplication. So with your word problems, I'm trying to look at them. You should have enough room over here. Like, Alyssa was at the beach for 5 days and found 5 seashells each day. How many seashells did Alyssa find on her beach trip? So, she was at the beach for 5 days. She found 5 shells each day. You should be able to do the work. I'm sorry, that shook. You should be able to do the work up here on the side. So, like right here. Jason gets 40 cents. If a gumball costs 8 cents, how many gumballs can Jason purchase? So, Jason has a total of 40 cents. Each gumball costs 8 cents. How many times, or you could look at it this way, what times 8 gives you 5? Oh, my word, she gave the answer. What times 8 gives you 40? So you can do it on here, or if you want to get a paper, it's fine. All right, you only have to do the second and the fourth row. Remember, when we do this, you start in the ones place. You go 8 times 4 is 32. Carry my 3. 8 times 4 is 32, plus 3 is 35. 5 times 4 is 20. 5 times 4 is 20, plus 2 is 22. You have to get that 0 right there, guys. 2,552. Okay, you only have to do the second and the fourth row. Show your work. Have a good afternoon, guys.